Hi, my name is Aurel Yehuda. I'm an AI software solution engineer at Intel. I'll be showing you how the open source contributions we do to TensorFlow have a direct impact for developers and AI researchers. TensorFlow is a popular open source deep learning framework developed by Google that enables developers to create and deploy large-scale machine learning models. In recent years, Intel has made significant contributions to the TensorFlow framework by optimizing computationally expensive TensorFlow operations, specifically for Intel architecture, as well as providing tools and libraries that further enhance the performance and scalability of the TensorFlow framework. Intel optimizations for TensorFlow have been upstreamed to TensorFlow since version 2.5. Developers can benefit from Intel performance optimizations in TensorFlow by enabling an environment variable without any code change. In TensorFlow release 2.9 and later, Intel optimizations are upstreamed and enabled by default. High-level AI frameworks such as TensorFlow and PyTorch are popular solutions for getting AI deployment up and running easily. These frameworks have been designed to support the accelerators built into Intel Xeon scalable processors, such as Intel DL Boost. Rather than turning to a dedicated accelerator platform, developers can leverage DL Boost to accelerate AI workloads running locally or in cloud services, such as Amazon Web Services, Microsoft Azure, or Google Cloud Platform. Image object detection is one of many use cases for AI deployment that can be computationally expensive. In this live demo, we prepared and trained a YOLO V3 model on the cloud using TensorFlow to detect and draw bounding boxes around various objects. Let's take a look at the performance gain we can achieve using Intel optimizations for TensorFlow by running inference on our trained models. As shown on the left, we have our baseline results showing throughput for FP32 model. On the right, we have our quantized INT8 model that utilizes DL Boost and can achieve more than 3 times the throughput of our baseline while remaining accurate. Overall, AI developers can gain performance benefits and lower memory consumption from Intel's contributions to TensorFlow on Intel hardware with little to no code changes.